Right. Hey, what's up? Yeah, we're just playing Zelda here. We're flying to the Rito kingdom, so that's what's going on. Flying to the Rito. I'll take it. I don't have much. Don't have much. It's a shrine. What would modern Zelda be without these incredible shrines? Ride the wind, shrine. Ride the wind. Let's go. Ready? I'm ready. Ride the wind. Alright, ready? Try that again. Whoa. Got you guys. Bam. Ready? I'm ready to ride that shit. Let's go. Thank you. Yeah, but where are you trying to go? In there? Okay, well, there's the end. Like the other ones, I guess people are going to have to be like, if you want the treasure, watch the other videos, because I'm just completing it for the first time. I'm like not perpetrating like I'm an expert. I'm playing it for the first time and learning it live with y'all.
Let me just hop. Go.
I could read about the caves. More cold resistance. I probably need that. Go with the pants that I already have. Should have them equipped. I do. A mere 2 that are a 3. If it's not worth much, Muddlebud. Well, I'm not going to advance much more than 500, no matter what I sell now. How much is my old armor if I... Oh, I don't know if I sell my old armor, how much it will get me. Not that. These pants ain't archaic warm. Oh, only 20. Boo. Ain't what Jack should. A thousand. That too. Headdress. It's that headdress. There's anything I could sell to get 650. I wish it had a calculator and was like, if you sold everything, how much you can get. Get colder and colder.
It's not in the future.
That might come in handy. Speed. Speed up for 4 minutes. All right. Take it. Hot weather attack? Okay. Bad fish. Oh no! Too soft and inviting. I don't know, young one.
If we don't do anything, the village... It's gonna eat you?
From the last game.
It's hard to believe I have to keep loading this. I feel like something's wrong. It's nice to see you again too, Mr. Rito. Tiba. What do you want? QC23. Well, I did always complain that sugar goes quick, but that sugar goes quick. But it's potent. Same thing as the last game, yeah, flying ship. Might as well be a divine beast, you know what I mean?
Oh. Whoa. Oh my, no. Oh. So mad right now. This was fine, dude. What? They quit. Oh. talking, dude. Can you turn this docking off, shit? Oh my god, this auto docking and auto resize is so annoying. Can you turn it off? Like, that's just auto resized. I wish I could show ya. It was a nice box, now it's like this really weird, long box. Fucking weird, dude. How do you... Docking. Wow.
Those guys are hard, man.
they ever beat one of them before.
What is this stuff? We've done everything. Oh. This stuff is good for weapons, like, look. So, extra durable. And then material
thing.
Scepter's match. Epic damage. Reheal it. You heal it when you fuse something and you heal it up.
See, it's no longer damaged.
It's a 17.
No,
damaged.
two thing.
That's cool. I have weapons again. The battle. I do feel like I should drop this though.
I haven't met Harth. It said ask Harth.
Where's Mr. Harth? Unbelievable. And things falling from the sky. Be careful, things are falling from the sky.
Yeah, it's
He hit him for me. Wow. Wow. Where am I supposed to be?
Thank
I don't think I have, All right, wait, what?
I don't know, I want to go back to the lodge. Oh no, I tried to hit the ice with his ice. Oh man, that was messed up.
Wow. To ride up because we're going right here. Put the ice right here. There though. Hey, Rock. There he is. I mean Harth. Harth. Up and around. Thank you.
Like where you just better have a mission. Now the mission's activated.
Thank you.